I have never met Young Six. Miss K speaks on this with Young Six.
I want to pass, what did he come away? Knowing the game, I don't see many teams. I didn't talk to myself, I can't be anything. Every joke will I never see anything. What's it called?
Nigerian rapper and Capitol Hill record signee, Miss Kiss, has come out to clarify a statement she made some time back concerning Young Six, who claimed hip-hop is dead. In her words, she wrote, "Maybe the person is dead, I don't know. Because you can't say hip-hop is dying in Nigeria. What are you saying, man? Come on, swallow that thing." When asked about her relationship with the rapper, this was her response.
"I don't think we've ever met, you know, so it's not like we are friends, yeah, and stuff. We never met, so it wasn't, there's no worry, no trouble, no strings attached. You know, it was just a little misunderstanding by the media, you know. Like they would say, it's the media. And I was just talking freely. I was just like, okay, you know, rappers are not dead, rappers are doing great and stuff like that. So I didn't mean what people thought I meant and stuff like so. But we sorted that out already. Your family, one big family. Hip hop, that's it. It's one love.
I want to mini burrow, what's in my amaya? Don't die, don't sleep, I'm a tawalaya. If you try me, you go kiss trouble.